Hi, today I'm going to show you the final video from the previous CM. There will be two video match in this one that I group them together. The one is to show you how I have been dealing with the away most popular Gunner Quick meta. The second one will be a new Cloud Quick meta that has been annoying recently. This one has already won against Arnett. My guildmate. So, luckily, I got information from him and I didn't fail for the same trick that he used on Arnett. Despite so many people playing CM in Japan, when you rank get so high, it's become difficult to find opponent. Okay, so this one is the first gunner, quick meta. As you probably facing this so many times already, in global also, the only way allow this is to get in front of them as soon as possible. But be aware of the first position where they can start hitting you. When you are aware of that, boost your speed further using Lob Thrust Mastery will push your team to the win. So this is the upgrade version of the Quick Gunner team that we see so often recently. Basically, if you are far away, they hit you with Federica, but if you getting close, then you're gonna face Cloud, who has more power output. Even though we need to move as quick as possible, it's a bad choice if you just walk without using ability or CT. You might save a little bit CT right there, but in turn, your defensive reduce, and that doesn't work it. Because the Lightning Element team has their exclusive Scorpion card, and also the other Cheetah card, their combined power is really powerful right now. Even Kitan could die from a few chaining hit. So we have to be as protective as possible while we are getting close. As you can see that I didn't use my Lob Thrust Mastery right away, because I think that it's not at the distance that I should show my card just yet. At this point, I'm in the distance that they can start shooting me. So knowing this, I don't walk at furthest, but I am planning to use Lord Cross Mastery in this next turn. In this kind of match, when you face off against Gunner, it's all about pacing your walking speed and movement and stop at the correct position. If you are doing all of those correctly, then you always win. It's near 100%, I would say. I never lost against any kind of Gunner team like this yet. Only exception would be if they reflect heavily, like reflect more than 2 or 3 times. I think his Federica will be able to shoot twice or thrice, maybe 2 or 3 turns that they will have over us because they use Lord Plus Mastery first. However, I'm not much worried about that because my Seymour is also ready to counter with the same Lord Plus Mastery. This is a do or die for that side. He probably feels anxious also because he has to kill Keaton in this turn. Else, my Keaton gonna go in and destroy his team. You know what? I think if she can quick and let Federica shoot another turn, then he probably win this already. But if he are struggling like that with that girl over there, it mean that the quick doesn't come within time. So it mean I already win this. See, my Keaton get full HP back. So this is already checkmate. You can see that more than 80% of the fight against Gunner is just about how you can get close to them. If you get close to them, you already win. I mean, close to them without losing too many units also, so you have to be protective. I really wish he could just withdraw out like that because there's no chance already, to be honest. The reason why I use Keaton, also the reason why Keaton become so popular, is because of Brentford. Because Brentford, you don't have to worry about reflect. In the previous CM, I got 2 match that I lose because Federica reflect twice. So I want to say that Brentford is really good, and anything that go against having people reset by just pure luck is a good thing. And there's one more round that we are going to do today. The next match gonna be even shorter because it's gonna be a double quick with CT increase technique instead. This one is less seen if you compare with the quick team, but this one actually is more potent in some case. And this team already win against my guildmate Arnett. So you can see that he used Lob Touch Mastery right off the bat. This means that he is gonna rely on strategy combo with CT up, and it will probably have them outspeed us so many turns. Federica and Cloud gonna hit us hard, so we have to dealing with that, and they are also gonna run away while shooting us also. And and he's come. Udela, Albi. This is why I mentioned that this is too quick team, because they gonna put Lob CT up together with Udela CT up for the whole team. First blood. Even more speed increased, but I'm not sure what can Udela do at this point. I'm still proceeding as my usual. Even though I know that that team gonna try and kill me one by one. Double Q. To be honest, I should have used Gut first, but I thought Balia would be better. Yeah, finally I get in, even though it's my last unit. For this team, it's more annoying to get in than the previous team, even though the previous team start at the corner of the map. If I can get in, then I already corner them at the same time. However, this team actually start at the middle of the map. It means that he can shoot us right away at the start, and then they can keep running while they are shooting. So it's become that this team is actually more hard to catch up in compared to that team, and this is a really good strategy, I would say. So maybe some of you want to copy this team. I think it would be a good idea. He get within top 50 in Japan, so it means they kill a lot, and they even win against Anad already. Okay, this Udela trying so hard to taunt my Kitan, that's so funny. Oh my god! But I remember that even a toad can still dodge, so I don't have to worry much about this. I will just get my AP first, and then I probably go somewhere safe before I can come back to finish off this Udela. Yes. Yes, I'm really sure at this point that his Irela cannot hit my Kiton. So he's having a hard time thinking what he would do. I have to look at his Irela clearly, because if he is trying to run to stall the time, then I will have to catch up later. So she is trying to run away now, to stall the time just like I expect. However, I wouldn't satisfy with a draw, so I will catch her up and kill her. It wouldn't be difficult due to my Kiton mobility. Anyway, this is my final video for this season, CM. If you like this, please click like and subscribe. I expect we might get pick up mat coming soon in steel for the next month. Please be sure to ask in comment below if you have anything you don't understand, and thank you for watching.